Hi guys, guess where we are? You see that big guy there? We're at a place called Forbidden Corner, and I'm here with my family, Dawn and Harley. Dawn, Harley, say hello.
Hi.
Harley. It's snowed on the way here. We're gonna have a wander around and see what we can find. We've heard about this place for a friend of mine. It should be really fun. I can't wait. I'm gonna take this mask off now because it's doing my bloody head in. That's better. Nice to meet you all, guys. I'm Mr. Cheese. And that is a strange treat. And there's more to follow. You have a map to look around and find these various things on the map. And it should be lots and lots of fun. I can hear talking in there. Interesting, I need to take some pictures as well. Anyway, let's do this.
Which way are we going, Harley? What does the map say?
Where's the start?
So that's where we just started there. That's that big tree man there. And he is over there. So, we should really have a pen to mark off.
You might live near, live local. You could have traveled far. Well, at least you can say at this point, say it from the arch, well done, very well done. You made it to the start.
He's about to turn a new page. You're about to start the map. You're about to use new language like, what the bloody hell is that?
He's definitely got a bit of a Yorkshire accent, hasn't he?
That one I feel like.
Go on, get off. We're a pass away, no one knows. So go on, get off, be on your way. As the Russians say, must go. Enjoy the Forbidden Corner.
Off you. Salute. Cut, dog. What is that? Oh my goodness me.
Can you guys stand in the mouth for you to get a picture?
The eyes open up, you know, at the top here. I'm not so sure about this.
Oh my God, Dad!
Yeah? Be careful not to slip around here, guys. Which way do we go now, I wonder? Well, I'm being dripped on. I'm going to put my hood up, I think. That's better. What is this?
Three green paths lead up and out of sight. In time you'll know which one is right.
Which way to go? That one, that one.
That one.
I'm not sure which way to go, but I definitely think the snow on the ground makes it look really pretty. Which way should we go, guys? Which way would you go, Harley?
I don't.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, do it now. Let's do this. What was a statue there. I missed that one. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I see a little door. It's a bit of a maze.
In its frame, there's no way back the way you came. Ooh.
Which way should we go now, ladies?
Where this star leads, you can tell her through it, and all will be well.
Is that open in there? Can you go in there? Hey Harley, poke your head out from here. Come a bit closer there, I want to get a picture. See cheese?
Guys, we're still here at Forbidden Corner. It's very snowy on the ground. I'm not sure if I've already said this. There was a big, massive snow downpour. It's not cold, but it's not warm, if that makes sense. We found like a little play area. And the play area is here, and my daughter Harley is having a run around. That's her over there with the bobble hat on. And my missus Dawn is with the red coat. You can't miss her a mile off. It's very interesting so far. There's lots of little clues, and it's definitely worth coming to visit. It's actually very quiet here today. You know, maybe the funny weather was a bit of a godsend because it kept the crowds away. But it's very good so far. We've only just got here. Watch out for further updates. If you like this video so far, like and subscribe.
Where are we going to next, ladies? It's a nice little picnic seating area here if it was a bit less snow and a bit warmer. Wow, look at that. Mr. Dawn, this is the Yorkshire Rose. Sweet. The frog is dancing. This guy's thinking. What are you thinking, Harley? What are you thinking?
cap on and that'll open up.
Are you both okay? I bet at night time this is all lit up. I think I've seen another clue in here. I like your morgue, hoodie, Harley, it's really nice.
Tantalise your taste, drink of our brews and distillations, delight the nose with fair perfumes and sweet matings for sweeter dreams. Mattings. Sweet mattings for sweeter dreams. Go on then. Aurora. Aurora. Yeah. Thomas Giovanelli's.
Who are these graves? Aurora. Estas con el señor. Thomas Juvenal's 1808-1896. William the Woodsman interfered with the fairies. What happened there? That was a bit scary. Brainless Bill knelt in skulls, showed his arse to Fred the Bull. Bull scored, Bill gored. The demon drink was drunk by Ben, but he one bought it for his sen. And this is the lucha language they use. Good husband, good father, lousy home electrician. Can you move that? Oh, is it? It's wet in here. Where's Harley running off? Does she know something? I don't know.
Get out quick.
Why?
You're going to get sprayed with water, Dad.
Where?
Water! Ah! Before you take the waters, have you the faith? Have you?
Ah! What is in there? Yeah. Scared I'm gonna get wet.
Finally found safe campers, did you? Well, that way to save the waters.
Thank goodness I missed that. I'm seeing rocks up ahead, Harley. God, you're gonna get soaking wet. These little guys spit water out. Didn't get me though. He's the one that spits water. Do you know what I should do? Grab Harley and put her upside down and face her face there. What do you think? Should we do that? I'm gonna walk past. I'm gonna walk past it really quick. See if it gets me. Straight in a puddle! It got you! Oh my goodness me, look at this man there.
Oh,
Mum got squirted!
Right,
If you've seen all there is to see, then pass on by twixt wall and tree and come back soon, you're welcome be. It's not the way out, is it? Go on, Harley, walk. Go, Harley.
Look at the picture on the floor like I did.
You got to go.
You were right in my face. I was reading that.
Ah, got me. Look at my trousers. No way.
Look at my face.
My face as well.
Bum.
Mummy, daddy in a high bob.
We've been able to get on them. Like a seating area. Oh, there's a castle down there.
Come the wrong way.
Wow.
You've come quite the wrong way. Oh no.
Come the wrong way? No way.
Yes, there is. There's a tower there to walk up. Steps going up there. Should we go and have a look?
Oh, it is a bit dark, isn't it?
See where I'm going. Where are we now? Isn't that pretty? Stained glass windows, Harley. Can you go up further, or is it as high as you can go? Oh, it's locked off, isn't it? And that's closed, I'm not sure why. Stretching machine, back in the old days, Hardy Bobs, they tortured you with this. Lie down, stretch your arms out. What's over this way? That's the outside of these stairs. Oh wow, look. Should we go down the stairs then? Or go back down the obvious one way, isn't it?
Yeah, you've got to go that way.
Where are you then, Harley?
Just up there.
No left turn, return to underground. So where's the underground then, I wonder? What did it say?
That way!
Did the horse just talk to you?
Watch where you're going,
Steps,
come in.
Squidge on high.
Ooh, water.
Yeah, be careful along here, it might be slippery. Oh wow, look at this. Is it a griffin?
Yeah.
I must admit, this isn't the weather turning nice now. Isn't that pretty? What do you guys think? I'll try and get a picture of you. Oh, there's a stepping stone stream here. Look. What do you think? Should we do it? Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. The good thing is, usually both have wellies on, you can go in the water, but I've got just my hiking boots, so. Mum's found the, are they Roman guards? Whoa! Oh, this cheeky guy down there. Too sure about this. Snakes have eyes. But the only way down, it's very dark in here. Is well, I can't see anything in here. These are the caves, aren't they?
Where's the big man?
Where's the big man?
Oh, is that Medusa, Harley? Medusa.
What's that? What's that sound?
Is that
Medusa? Medusa, where?
Come.
Oh, there is a big man there, yeah?
Come and see.
Can't really see him.
What
a low light. Medusa, he said, is in there.
Oh, Medusa. Mm.
That man there. It's warm in here. Goodness, mate. The stairs. There's pictures along the wall. Thank you.
knock at the door.
Hey, Harley. Spring. Oh, it's a bit narrow. Well, hang on a sec, I haven't looked up here yet. Oh, wouldn't the sun come out now? Excuse me. Wow. The views are spectacular. This must be outside of Forbidden Corner and just a random farmer's field, but that was covered in snow when we arrived here, and now it's all melted, and it's actually very, very warm. Sun's there. What is that? Yeah. Can you put them in your coat pocket?
And also, my
wet
pants.
Okay. It's quite good, this place, isn't it? Lots of things to look at and things to see. Wave. So what do you think so far? Do we need a wheeze?
Yeah, it's nice.
Thumbs up, medium sized thumb or thumbs down?
Look at my hat.
Okay, be careful when they're on those stairs. They're quite deep stairs, aren't they? And obviously it's all dripping because the snow's melted. So we have to be very careful, it's getting extra slippery down here. And it's not made for a big handsome man carrying coats and a rucksack and everything else. Oh, I get drips on now. Goodness me. Oh, I'm getting dripped on. Oh. You can't take no more. Here's an escape door, but if you go through this, there's a lot you will miss. So, that's the size of this door. Oh my goodness me, his legs through the wall. That little cheeky guy. What's this place? Cave Aquai. Oh my, could he not hold it? He's as bad as you, Harley. Crap, my leg got your coat. Proper got me then, guys. Why don't you warn me? Good try, brave guest. I'm getting to hear the true path is not so crystal clear. Do not climb on glass.
Just try, brave quest, in getting to hear the true path is not so
Oh, this is what we saw from high up. Oh, is that made of glass?
Yeah. I'm not climbing on the glass.
It's amazing. I bet this is, you feel it hard, it's super slippery. So if you did climb on it, you could really hurt yourself. So if you fell and hit this, God, that would hurt. God, I've never seen that, but anything like that before. I'm not sure if pre-COVID times you're allowed to stop and have a picnic at these places. If you are completely stuck, lost your way and out of luck, the number for this chicken door is by the one you passed before.
My head hurts.
Oh, we went that way. There's the horse over there.
Yeah, we've been that way, haven't we? Everybody's lost. Anyway, where we are, yeah. Lost.
She's looking very suggestive, I must admit.
I'm just stopping here. I'm not turning that way. I'm not going that way. I'm just stopping here.
Hi guys. Oh, you scared me then. Ground is very unstable, up and down, up and down. I couldn't get up there, that's why I couldn't get up.
Said friend, oh, that's it for me. It's over there and quite wide. Are you sure that this one's yours?
Which way? I've done that. Oh, come on in. Ah, go. Go, go. Go. It's a bit spooky down here, isn't it? You're right.
Okay, you can go in, but be careful. Be very careful.
Come on, we're going to watch this.
Oh.
Yes. Size of that big thing there. Massive. Go to the front of it. It's got an axe as well. Look at the size of that axe. Wow. Good step in here, Harley. Sounds a bit scary in there.
Through me among the people lost for aye, justice the founder of my fabric moved. Abandon all hope.
Abandon all hope, Harley. It sounds a bit scary in here.
Oh, you're supposed to read it together. I thought it didn't make sense. Right, come on then.
To Remia was the task of power divine, supremest wisdom and primeval love. Before me things create were none, save things eternal and eternal I endure. Ye who enter here, abandon all hope.
Right, we're ready. Yeah? Right, be careful going down.
It's a bit scary in here, Harley. It warns you there. But it's dark.
You want me to go first?
Okay. You're right. My mum's hand.
You were a dark horse.
Aye. Mine knows plenty about me and all.
Oh, I can see this is going to be purgatory, all right. I see what they mean about hell now. Give it a rest, lad.
Chairs and everything. Goodness me. You actually have parties in here, I didn't know that. You okay? Is that a bit scary in there? Now it's time for the waterfall one that I didn't see. You gonna go then? You gotta jump? Three, two. Mum's stuck now. Wow. Another game of cards. It's like a sacrificial altar to me. What does it say?
I don't
know. That looks like he's staring at me. We never crossed this bridge though. We saw this bridge, we went underneath it. Ooh, what's in here?
Oh, it's a bit narrow around here.
Like one big giant maze. Cricket. That must be the centre of the maze. Well done for finding us here, Hart.
Wow. Dead end.
Hi guys, the sun's finally out. The snow's nearly all melted. And we're sat here on a wall by this amazing castle type thing in this lovely location. Forbidden Corner was really nice, we enjoyed it. Hardy, what did you think of it?
Mum can do her eating.
Mum, what did you think of it?
I thought it was really nice, yes. Bad we brought our wellies because of the snow, but now it's the sun's out, which we've got trainers on. It's a lovely place. Expect to walk a lot and get lost a lot. Bring yourself something to eat.
Yeah,
and you can't eat here, you've got to go to the picnic area, but it's very close, you've just got to find your way to it. Yeah, thumbs up from me, I thought it was really good.
Holly, same as you?
Me too, just because. Well, it was very good, the rides were amazing, fantastic and on point. There was one scary ride, which was coffin one, so we had to walk through this deep and scary tunnel and we saw some coffins. And in one of the containers, the coffin rose up. And then we saw like a picture, and then a black picture thing, and then it turned into a face, and then the face was like this, and then it was like,
oh. It's a bit scary, wasn't it? Just to clarify, there's no rides here, but she means walking around these various like things they've got here, but it were very, very good. So yes, I'll post a link to the website for this place and what the prices are for admission, and I hope this is our first travel vlog properly.
I like that coffin ride. I like getting this little girl.
Good.
I also like that little donkey ride. So there was this ride where you had to walk in the mouth. And you know the tonsils?
Yeah.
Tonsils you have. If you took, when you went down, there was like a sensor. And it would burp really loudly. And the tonsils would shake.
Sounds really, really good. That was right at the start, wasn't it? Well, I'll post a link to the end prices of this place and a link to the website, and you should come check it out. See you later, guys.